Hey! See you on the flip side. Hey, I thought you might pick that one. Good call, boss. And hey, good news, we get to go back to my G, the OG King Tiny. Yep, you guessed it, he's back in the cells. And they added that last jailbreak to his rap sheet. So, if we don't break him out again, he is super screwed. And when we do break him out, he's gonna tell us where to find another gangster ride. Apparently, this one got used in like 100 drive-bys, bro. Yusuf's gonna pay big for that. Alright, Mission Road locks down hard after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in. The roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
Thank you. Okay, heli secured. It will be in position when you're ready to hit mission row. We're gonna need to get you some gear if you're going to survive this shit. A jailbreak is pretty high up on the LSPD's kill immediately list. You set up for success. Now head to the IAA lockup I'm sending you. Now these dirty little shits have been hooking up the highest bidder with all sorts of crazy equipment. So we're getting in on that. They got everything you need, like armor and gas grenades. See? I got you.
are this close to being shot!
We need a drone strike!
So, last night, I had a nightmare. We threw those gas grenades into the vents, right? But all the guards had masks on and didn't pass out. I'm not scared or anything, but let's just make sure they have as little equipment as possible, okay? I'm sending you the location of the LSPD lockup that just had a shipment dropped off. We'll find more of them after that. sick. Should be way easier to get out of there now. Not that I thought you would die, because I didn't. Hey, so I'm thinking you might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station, just in case things go south. Now, I had my buddy over at Ammu-Nation arrange little spreads for you. All you got to do is pick them up.
Is there something in particular you're looking for? A very wise choice.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're trying to keep this non-lethal, okay? We're not gonna kill a bunch of cops just for a con. And we don't want any trigger-happy cops shooting my friend by mistake. Now, I'm thinking we'll go in with a couple of stun guns. Now, I got the license plate here for a security guard's car. Should have loads of spares in it. So, I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though. These guys aren't gonna let it go without a fight.
Thank you.
Would have picked the Granger 3600 LX myself for a getaway ride.
You all good?
Catch you later.
only from here on out. Now, I'm not doing 20 to life for a car, and they will shoot his ass if you start shooting. My homie is in a cell on the lower level, so start making your way down there. We'll find the cell key on the way.
Over here!
Sure.
Me! You here for me!
Where'd they go?
Oh, shit! Hey, get me out of here!
Whoa!
Okay, I know the code to the back door. Let's move! I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh, yeah! Did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town! Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. Yo, I can hear the sirens from here! Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south.
To know about the car, then I need to see that the cops aren't gonna catch us before we get to my chopper.
I feel like this story is gonna make for the coolest podcast ever. Seriously, King Tiny's going to be dining out on this for the rest of his life. Or until he ends up in jail. Again.
find the car.
He tell you where the car is? Then don't waste any time. Go get that shit. Solution. I just wanted to say, good luck.